Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, I'm Dr. Muharia. We talk about social media and us. Why? Okay, now we all cannot but use social media. Why? It's called social media because we are social being. We need to interact. Those days, there was no such media, so we have to interact by telephone. We go to the house, we make interaction. But now with medical, with social media like this, we can access to thousands of people in one click of a button. So this can be used like a knife, and they destroy you or build you. So how does social media become good or bad is your intention. If our intention of social media is for, of course, things in life, you want to take care of relationship. There are three things in life you must remember every day. Number one is we want to have a good character, character building. We want to become a better person. So number two, we want to build good relationship. Number three, we want to be of service to others. So how do we build character? Social media, we have YouTube, everything. We can get of knowledge. Where we can listen to YouTube, listen to all kind of knowledge, that's the sky is the limit. Okay? Number two, if you want to build relationship, we can use WhatsApp group or Facebook or whatever to wave to someone, whatever. Then this is to build relationship. Number three, we want to be of service. If we are good in something, we can always make a YouTube of how we do something to spread the beneficial knowledge to others. But all this only comes with a good intention. You start your intention, I want to use this media to become or to achieve all these three things. But there is the other one that make people become very bad. We call it extrinsic motivation, where people want to be pretty, famous, rich, everything, and they use the social media to get it and to display it. But believe me, those who have do not show. So usually, really rich people will not show what they have. Have you seen Jack Ma showing off his house? No. Bill Gates? No, we don't even know where his house is. But people who are not rich will want to show they are rich. It's a defense mechanism. People who are not pretty will show they are pretty because it's a defense mechanism. People who are not famous try to be famous and do the kind of thing to get viral. So manage ourselves, manage our intention, manage our akhlaq, and make sure that because of the social media, when we die later, nothing is going to hold against us. Because anything that we show on social media that is bad, and if we die, until it's going round and round, imagine the kind of bad things coming to us in our life hereafter. Okay, let's reflect. Assalamualaikum.